I intend no share in heaven on earth for the benefit of all. Releasing us all from bondage. Giving everyone safe passage in the Garden of Eden and forgiveness for our souls. This was so...